Customers and crew. So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carrying items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on, and even if the sign is off. Please keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew members' instructions. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 10 exits on this plane, 6 doors, 3 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. Additional rafts are located in a ceiling compartment in the forward section of the plane and at the back of the plane. The rear 2 window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing.
In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of
carry, if the bag doesn't inflate, be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely. Your aisle armrests are lowered and your tray table is put away.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please ask any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. When you fly with Delta, you help change lives. One dream, one moment, one home at a time.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
District, welcome to Orlando, where the local time is 2:57. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned on the fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that might have shifted during flight. Feel free to use your mobile devices. Before leaving the aircraft, take a quick look around your seat and make sure you have everything you brought on board with you today. As a reminder, the safety of our customers and crew members remains Delta's top priority. As we deploy today, once the seatbelt sign is turned off, we ask that you allow ample space between yourself and other customers. Please let the row in front of you progress towards the boarding door. Mindful of the people seated, make sure you allow them to get up and collect their belongings. Please do not stand next to the passenger seated. And make sure to allow 6 feet of distance before your row stands. Thank you. Have a wonderful day and be safe.